Hello, Dr. Kemp here, the Hammer Doc. Welcome to a brand new video here on wherein I'm working on a Leslie bottom motor stack. I'm refurbishing this, and I've already cleaned, lubricated, and oiled this motor. I heard Miss Gina coming in. So in this video, what I'm gonna do, go ahead and change out the cord. And you don't need a whole lot of cord, just short cord, as you can see here. So what I'll do is cut this off. Just cut it off right here. Hello. Cut it off right here. Mm-hmm. Put on a new cord on this motor. I like to make it just a little bit longer so I'll cut it just a little bit longer so you can see this is the old cord, this is the new cord. And the new cord is a little bit, just a little bit longer. And then the rest is not, I mean, it's, the rest is easy. I have to cut this back. Trim back the wires here. I use these cutters to do that. Cut that like that. Twist these. You don't want them stringy. Do the same thing with this. Cut it back. Cut it back. Then the other component to this is, since I'm using black, I can come over here with some shrink, heat shrink. It's right here. And I'll take one of these little pieces of heat shrink. I'll cut it in half. So it'll be like this size. Then I'll drop it over here on top of this. Now, one of the key components is you can use helping hands. For solving like this. Okay? So if you use the helping hands like this, or you can use one of these. So if you're gonna use the helping hands, here's what you do. Take the helping hands, and you're gonna put the helping hand right in front. You're gonna put it in front of the little sleeve there. Okay, in front of the heat shrink. That's very important because it'll dissipate the heat. Keep this end from closing up. That end from closing up. That's important. And then what you're going to do here is you're going to twist this. You want to tightly fit it. Turn on the soldering iron. in. I'm gonna turn on my exhaust fan there. Give myself some light over here. That's all it takes. So that's one. And then I'll do the same thing on this side. Just that together. Make sure I got some on the other side, see? So I got both sides of that. And I'll check it. Make sure, you know, both sides are good. Now I'll cover it. Now, use my dryer here, blow dryer. I want these things so tight that it looks like one wire almost. There we go. There we go. Ready. Now I can put this thing back together. I can put the other plate on that goes here that I painted. I can plug this in and it runs smooth. Smooth running motor. Quiet. And this one is ready. So next I'll work on the slow motor. This is Dr. Kemp, the Hammond Doc. Until the next time, saying to you, peace out.